Flyboy RK.
Panda. I got broads in the line. She's just a lean the family. Credit cards in the scams.
Yo, what's up, guys? It is your boy Flyboy RK. Why is that on my screen still? Anyway, yo, what's up, guys? It's your boy Flyboy RK back again with another video. I just want to say thank you, guys. I don't even know if you can hear me right now, but thank you, guys, for like subscribing to my channel, and you got me to like 1k. Like, I don't think you understand how gassed I am. Like, there's a video I'm gonna do for 1k like celebration thing. I might just get everyone and just a mad, like, I don't know, I might bang on something and just, like, you know what I'm saying? It's crazy. It's been a long journey, but it's been worth it, you know what I'm saying? But anyway, I know I'm not normally on my, like, normally I'm straight into the video, but there's a few things I want to get done right now. So there's a few tunes that I need to react to, like, whether I get the time, I don't know, but I need to react to. This is one of the tunes. This tune is called, it's been in my car on replay, like, literally, but I'll let you lot hear it, and then, yeah.
Okay, the song is out now.
One pop, pop, one, top, two of them, who are them? Pop, one, not one, got two of them. Who are them? Mutes where their faces screwed up. Bad one with bubble bat, didn't even fuck enough time, but they still want to do stuff. Anyhow, man, had enough, bro, gone bad in my turn, man. Because of the cue cut. From Quay, I've been outside, used to hit dots in. Are you ready? I never been meaty, I never been DD. In the talk shop,
okay.
You know what I mean? So that's one, yeah. That's crazy. That's gonna be a reaction video soon. However, today, yeah, we are talking about. Alright, don't do that. Don't ever do that again in your life. I did not say play. Puss, yo. Anyway, we are reacting to this guy, Deecienn. He is cold. I've been watching him for many. He's got flows upon flows. It's mad. There's a tune. I don't know what the tune is, but it's cold. It's like, I think it's got like an 18 plus cover, but it's sick. It's mad. It's like melody as well. It's cold still. I'll put it in the description below. But it's sick. It is cold. But listen to these bars, man. It's mad. I had to wipe off the camera because I knew you, and I'm all so handsome. Crazy. Houdini. If you weren't meant to reply, you hear that? If you weren't meant to cheat, then I weren't meant to reply. She told you she was going on a girl's night while she was heading to my bedroom tonight. We ain't the same because she left you undelivered whilst I got her legs in the sky. Ask how many rounds when she said. That's one. That's cold. And then look at this next thing. You're false. Excuse me, just have a reaction to your bullshit. Yo, don't even get me started. Gotta give mama jukes a hug, cause she gave birth to a handsome son. Get done. Yo! I'm not in my bag, I'm loading! Excuse me, just testing positive for go ahead! Yo. Yo, I didn't even know I can see it on camera, but I've got goosebumps. But anyway, let's get into this video. Enough waffling, because you know we like to do that over here. Let's get into this video. Let me make sure my phones are silent. That's on D&D, come on. My phone been on D&D for a while. Alright, that's another tune for that guy, man.
Deecienn, smoke sessions.
Deecienn, that's how you said. You ready? I'm not in my bag, I'm loading. Excuse me, just tested positive for goated. My guys pull up in a mask, get you off to me. Obviously, you know about COVID. If you don't get that bar, then you've been living under a rock. I can't lie, you've been living under a rock. But anyway, let's go back. Oh, this intro.
CN, smoke sessions, and I stand.
I see you got a Gucci in that. I see you. I'm not in my bag, I'm loading. Excuse me, just tested positive for goated. My guys pull up in a mask, get you off 2 meters away, not chatting about COVID. Oh my days, imagine my guys pull up in a mask 2 meters, not talking about COVID. So you know when COVID kicked in and they said the 2 meters rule where you had to, like, don't come within 2 meters because you have to keep a distance, you know what I'm saying? So he's got a mask on, COVID, 2 meters, COVID, crazy bars, man.
I'm old school like Saints Row, these boys love see me showboating. I'ma express that I'm the best in West with chess, yes, I just closed it. I have got X on.
Best in West, you better say that to Diggy D, mate. Cause, yeah, by the way.
I just closed it. I have got X undressed against my chest, impressed, covered in lotion. Beat down any rapper, no head guard. What? I'm KSI and your Logan.
Beat down any rapper, no head guard. I'm KSI and your Logan. Cause you know they both rap. Mad.
The way she swallow me, no gag reflex. You'd think she did from throated. If you know, you know.
No, exposing. Like, who you kidding?
She won't do the basic challenge on TikTok, but randomly you wanna give in. I beg you, pack in the lifestyle
filming. Living, hey.
On my exes, I'm shitting. My parents used to be hands on, now it's hands off my Gucci.
But so my parents used to be hands on. So that means, yeah, as a kid, like, don't get me wrong, I've received, yeah, bruv, you get beatings from, like, stupid shit, like, not washing up or something dumb like that, like, you know what I mean, like, what's the need? But yeah, now he's saying that hands off my Gucci linens, like, don't touch me. You beat me up when I was a kid, but now don't touch my shit, you know what I'm saying?
Linen somewhere between half or a half villain. I remember gal calling me ugly, and when I moved to them, they weren't on it. Now I leave gal on red, I moved to best friends.
I just be in toxic.
No commitment, just chopping, could never run to ring, just like so.
Imagine he said, no commitment, just chopping. Imagine, you know, when people just come in my room and just say, you recording? Yeah, yeah, it's come. But anyway, it's a no commitment, just chopping. Like, you don't even want to, like, you don't want commitment. Just give me a man. Ease up, leave me alone. You know what I'm saying?
No commitment, just chopping. Could never run to ring, just like Sonic. Man.
Run to ring like Sonic. You already know. Let me stop vaping. Run to ring like Sonic. You already know. Sonic. Sonic 2, by the way. It's a very good movie. But anyway, Sonic gets them rings, you know what I'm saying? Ring marriage, you know what I'm saying? But, you know what I'm saying?
Hey, gal, top it and slop it, no stopping. NSG, I got options. I'm in this UK YouTubers because of the fact that I got.
This is cold, yeah. He listens all UK YouTubers, it's mad.
The hardest, but the HP like source for you, the one I see.
Hardest, yeah.
But the HP like source for you, the one I see me.
HP like source, darkest man.
At my darkest, LV on my.
LV on my belt.
I'm a general,
LV Ginry, Bunda, come fat like Philly, or Bunda sign, that sounds crazy, don't do that.
A chunky, she from Philly.
Booty chunky, she from Philly, there you go. Yeah, but bars make that man shush.
Gave her the rose, not Nella, split.
Gave her the nose like Nella Rose. Oh,
hell like Moses, so gave her the willy. Look, I got the mullet and juice.
Mullet juice.
Back there, but straight, no Adeola. She's an A cut frame, all smooth. I told that babe, send that
Adeola.
My tracks boo me like David. No, I don't give her damn what they say, mate. I know use that film and shot, not like MK Ray. Look, I got
the. Oh my days. You hear what he said? I know drillers that shoot and mad. And not like camera.
That use that film and shot, not like MK Ray. Look, I got the hardest bars and I clip stars. Something like Joey. I'm far from slow G, but I get P and Do, so that makes me dopey.
Oh my days. I'm far from slow, but I get P and Do. I guess that makes me dopey. Connections with the bars, nuts.
I don't want to hear chat about what you can do. Cut the chat and come show me. I was raised in a jungle, life is a book with necessities and Mowgli.
I was raised in a jungle, Mowgli, Jungle Book, necessities. I'm not even do that on camera, but anyway, mad.
I might sing on tracks, but don't take me for no tool like hammer. Don't take me for no tool like spanner.
Don't take me for a tool like hammer or spanner.
Inshallah, I'll perform at Napa. Look, put a good villain in skin tight. Dead things don't get an invite.
No way.
I am the karmic, but try me, I'll make you swallow your windpipe. Watch out, alright.
Sit up on the rhythm. Really, I call light spike. Sit up on the rhythm. Yo, the way switch flows is crazy. Jesus Christ.
Watch out, alright. Sit up on the rhythm. I'm
cool. So light spike.
Sit up on the rhythm. I'm nice. Killing a wall leap by your track.
Jesus Christ.
It's a massacre. Do more for a pat to an a stamina.
What
like bullion and a stamina. When a bond bitch like grabber. Who?
Smooth like a bit. No. Ketchup barbecue. If you don't get that one, you're lost.
Life is a movie, prepare for the saga. They got friend of the women.
My life is a movie. Prefer for the saga.
But I get this because I add me the letter. Ray and nephew mix with Maggie, me red up.
Ray and nephew mix with Maggie, yeah, we red up. It's mad. You know I'm half Jamaican in it, so man can understand this, you know what I'm saying? But
what was on them in the like on your setup? JP like barbecue, tell them for ketchup. Yeah? Lead
Mad. Yo, I can't lie, yeah. It's crazy. That tune. You know what? In these whole things that I've been saying of I've been checking him out on YouTube, TikTok, all that. He's got flows upon flows, and he's one of these young talents that will blow, he will chart off. It's crazy. Over here, you know my channel, I notice upcoming rappers, and then obviously I'll react to them, obviously, and shit like that. And then every support matters, man. Say with my YouTube thing, if people message me and shit like that, I say thanks, I appreciate it. Because one person share that to a friend could end up with 10 people, and 10 people that better know people, you know what I'm saying? So, yes, mad. But he's one of these next people, man. He's definitely one of the next people. Same with One Pop, that's cold. I don't think people are actually deeper. I don't react to rappers that have already made it, because what's the point? They've made it, they've got all the supporters in the world. With me, I'm just going to be a full of fashion and fucking react to people. Say, for example, if I reacted to Diggity or someone big like that, what makes me different from other YouTubers than that? There's no difference. Real talk, this is the real talk, real talk now. There's no difference between me and other people reacting to the same tune. You know what I'm saying? So that's why I react to upcoming rappers. And if you're good, or if I see potential in you and I see the graph that you've been putting in, I'll happily react to you. I don't even care about a shout. Don't get me wrong, a shout out's appreciated, don't get twisted. But I don't aim to get a shout out. I just aim to get a video out there for you guys and for the upcoming artists, because they're just cold. But anyway, it's been a while, Flyboy, man. Oh, you know, I've been making logos, yeah. Just make money and I'm out, basically. But anyway, it's been mad. It's been your boy Flyboy, man. Peace. I'm the realest one that's rapping. Oh my god, if I die, I'm a legend. When they lay me.